was Sydney. By the way, the audio is on Josh.
Why is he glowing?
Ah, my game went black. All right, Terry. All I need to do is liberate that. Make sure Cape Town doesn't fall back into chaos.
Where's Cape Town?
The one you just took over.
God. What's tooken, Josh? I don't think that's English.
Okay, I pulled a Gavin. Shut up.
Terry, wow, you have a lot of aluminum over there.
I have aluminum?
Yeah, it's on the map.
I can make freaking, like, pop, you know?
I mean, I don't think we drink aluminum.
I can make the cans.
It came in glass bottles before.
You know what, Drake? Freaking shut up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just gonna hit next turn.
Have you unlocked aluminum yet?
I don't think so.
Well, look to the right of London, and if you see something, then yeah.
Oh, he already has a mine over it.
I do?
Yeah, so you're good as soon as you discover it.
I don't see any aluminum.
Well.
You made that mine in the right place, good sir.
I don't know what aluminum you're talking about. And why the frick... How do I already have 6 people watching? I don't think Restream is working very well.
You're really popular.
Yeah, I'm really popular. Popular.
Popular?
Popular.
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 You do English great.
How do you do English?
Do exactly what you're doing.
I don't know how to do this. I don't remember how to play. hi, Drake.
Mother of Pearl.
All I gotta really do is do next turn because I can't really do much.
Yeah, but that's right.
I need to build troops. What was I doing with you? What can I do with you?
No, I'm not gonna say what I wanted to say.
Jesus Christ, I have to pick production and everything.
There we go. I figured it out.
We don't need shit built. What if I want to build shit? Where's my artillery?
You know, just doing artillery stuff.
Checking the stream audio, it's all good. Are good. Went from down from 6 watchers to 4.
Woohoo! Science.
I don't even know if, like, for some reason when I streamed a beam, it, for some odd reason, it would count 3 people watching me even though no one was watching me.
Seems like a personal problem.
Seems like a problem.
Okay, I don't think I'm trading anything with these guys. Oh, yeah. So I will be attacking them. War is always profitable.
Oh, Terry doesn't have any luxury resources. Alright.
I'm already trading all of them, remember?
Yeah, probably to me. I forget.
Oh, looky, looky. Terry finally made up a ship.
I've met Sidon. Who the frick is Sidon?
My buddies.
There's a German frigate over here.
Did you see what you just passed? You passed a battleship.
What did I... What? Where am I passing? What?
You're right beside of my battleship.
I put my boat somewhere, but oh, there's my boat.
Terry's superpowers, he's very forgetful.
I lost my boat so long ago and I didn't know where it was.
That sounds like a personal problem, my friend.
There are no personal problems here, okay?
God damn it, it's gonna take forever to get my troops to Sydney.
We'll fight you.
So I'll just make my destroyer go down there and babysit.
City state, stop messaging me. Go away.
I don't want none.
Can I like auto deny freaking city states? I mean, is there like an option in my settings? It is driving me crazy.
Oh, Geneva's getting pissed.
Why is that?
Because I have three tanks, three tank units, two infantry units, and an artillery on in their borders.
On Geneva, you said?
Yeah, I'm about to steamroll them.
I thought you already took them over.
Oh, you know. I'm getting around to it.
Nut and ham.
I'm getting around to having me some troops, you know?
Oh, go ahead, Geneva. Declare war on me.
I'm betting all city-states are going to declare war on you now.
Yeah. Like it's going to hurt me much. Oh, you're going to shoot cannonballs at my tank. Good job.
They're just bouncing off.
I gotta try, Drake. Gosh, all my freaking troops that I'm making are literally have like five or more turns on them.
What are you gonna do with them?
I'm gonna send them to America.
Wow, Drake, you really are babysitting their borders.
I'm gonna go right up to America's border and then I'm gonna declare war. Does America even exist anymore?
Oh, a few people hate me.
No, you just, all city states are against you.
Holy crap, because I just got that giant China status update.
Because China has shown continued aggression, several of the city states of the world are banding together to fight this common foe. Any military support you can provide would be very welcome.
Can I just declare war on them?
Yeah, everyone declare war on the city states.
Oh yeah, I can see your problem there, Geneva. Your first problem is you're surrounded by tanks. And all you have is cannonballs. And then your second problem is you're being steamrolled. That's your problem there. So, you don't need my help. At all. What the frick is that?
Happiness is 21, but I could always make that better.
Oh, Sydney. You're about to be next, so...
My happiness is 0.
Oh, are they gonna try and bombard my artillery while I'm sailing through the waters? That's not gonna happen.
Drake is just burning that city to the ground.
Sometimes you need a good burning.
Burn! Burn it to the ground!
Kill it with fire! Sleep.
There's not much I can do about my happiness. Wait. I can do stuff. Something with Nottingham.
You mean Nottingham?
The.
Did you just pull a porky pig there?
I don't think I did.
Did.
Theater. It took me a minute. I was trying to decide between a university and a theater because they both give me happiness. I said screw it and spent money on a theater.
Montezuma's getting ahead again.
Oh yeah, they are.
Why does Germany like being up my butt every 5 seconds?
Why are they asking you for stuff?
No, they're just freaking over here stalking me. What is this? Why don't you go stalk freaking Drake, the person that declared war on you? I discovered aluminium! Aluminium! Oh, look at all this aluminum. Ooh. Aluminum.
Oh, Geneva's gone.
That was quick.
I discovered electricity!
Really?
Oh no, I lost pearls from Geneva. God dang it.
I apologize. I will hook you back up with those pearls, bro.
I got more money though, and my happiness plummeted into unhappiness.
I got you, bro. Got you.
Apparently I have two sources of aluminum.
Got you, bro.
Hold on. There we go. I have two sources of aluminum. My people are at the happiness of zero again.
Do you have ivory?
I think I do, actually, since I took... Wait, did I ever repair their farm? I didn't repair their farm.
You don't have ivory. Well, tell me when you do, because my people want ivory and incense.
Well, once he takes over America, he'll have incense.
I'll have all the incense.
I am not giving you everything. They want all my uranium just for some incense. Did I just say the bad word again?
What?
Fuck off.
No, they want all your uranium for incense.
I want to select the unit that's behind the tank. Oh my god. The tank icon is covering up the unit I want to select behind it. God damn it. Well, I have a great general I can't click on. Fucker.
Rick, what are you doing with that one pair of troops right there?
Huh?
You just have one pair of troops, like, right on my board.
Yeah, I don't really know where to put them, so I'm putting them in the desert.
Man, they took over my trophy!
What? You have a trophy?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, wait. City states require assistance at the war with China.
Everyone just declared war on All the city-states just declared war on each other.
Yep, they just declared war on you.
They declared war on me and then each other.
I got oil.
Oh, I guess I'm best friends with Sidon because I eliminated Geneva.
That's quite interesting.
All right. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, so many icons, it's pretty bad.
What the frick? There's this random island over here with cows on it. I think it's just Josh's territory right here.
Huh?
What? I think I found your territory.
Oh, finally. Now you can see how big it is.
Not unless I go inland, and I don't have any troops in that boat, so...
You must have... I can't see where your boat is anymore.
There's like an island with cows.
Off the island coast. With cows off the coast. Island with cows off
the coast. It's kind of in between a bunch of land. Like there's a giant river going through it.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know which one you're talking about.
Beats me.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's my main island. I sees what you mean.
Oh, my border is now through the ocean.
Epic sauce.
So you can't pass unless you have an open borders thing with me.
Oh, yeah, now I see. That's pretty cool. You need to make some fishing boats, bro.
Yeah,
I need to make like 5 of them. Jesus.
Just trying to get my happiness back up by building theaters and stuff.
Oh, I gotcha.
Oh, God.
Ooh, okay, so they gave me a mobile SAM unit. That's nice.
Oh, I discovered something. What did I discover? I discovered refrigeration. Thanks.
Why has our internet certainly gone down the crapper?
I don't know. What did you do?
Nothing. And I'm dropping frames like no tomorrow.
Check it out.
Is OBS dead? Why did it go back to red? Why is it flashing up like a Christmas tree?
It wants some of that weed.
Oh, Sydney, you're so dead.
That's weird.
What?
I don't understand. I don't know.
Iron is not useful anymore.
No, it is not.
Oh, my troops are almost to city.
Okay, it looks like it fixed itself. That was weird.
Well, it's 2004.
That was weird.
Oh, what?
And apparently I drop frames when I leave the game.
That is weird.
I'm at 41. I'm at 40% dropped frames.
Jesus.
That is what we call a goal there. Where was I after before stream decided to screw up? I have his troops here, you know. I'm gonna move you.
Oh wait, someone had. Drake has ivory. I don't have any luxury resources. Shit fondue. Okay.
I'm working on getting my workers over there to repair it.
Repair what?
My ivory. I only have one pair of workers to save costs. Because there's not much else for my workers to do currently. That's pretty much every tile in my territory is covered.
Yeah, that's what I'm at right now. All my guys are just... I have 2 on each continent. That's pretty much it.
What can a great general do?
start a great age.
Yeah, you can do a golden age, or you can make like a reinforced fortress.
What does it really do?
If you're attacked and you're inside of it, you get like a 50% defense bonus.
I don't really have any tiles to build it on.
I use it when you take Washington over.
What would that mean? He could be captured?
No, like, take over Washington and then use it. Or, fuck.
I don't know.
I don't even know.
He's just gonna sit there and do nothing. For now. Come on, stop resisting, Cape Town. I'll fight you.
You're still trying to take Cape Town?
They're resisting arrest.
Where is Cape?
Are you building a courthouse?
It still has no status because I can't.
It's a resistance.
I need to wait one more turn and then they'll start doing things. I still have a pair of long swordsmen. Well, so not much else to do.
So what are you going to do with Sydney, Drake? Are you just going to...
I'm just going to, you know, take it over, station all the troops there.
Well, beware, they are allied with the Aztecs.
Really?
Drake's like, that's a great chance.
Yeah, if the Aztecs decide to attack me, they're not gonna win.
I found some Aztecs off by Josh's border.
Yeah, they're always driving around me.
What do you think the Germans are always doing to me? Freaking Germans.
I want to attack them, but I kind of don't.
Yeah, right here, you have to have, like, an open borders with Drake and me to, like, pass. I mean, you don't have to have me, but you can have Drake. God. 16 turns to get the courthouse built.
Ain't that a kick in the head? Well, you got money. You could probably just buy it.
I have a lot of money. Ooh. Is he going to tell me how much it costs to purchase? What?
Yeah, you click on your city, you go to purchase, and it'll tell you how much gold.
It just says purchase.
You click on purchase.
Oh. Durr.
Silly goose.
That's cheap. It calms them down and gets my happiness up. It's worth it.
It is worth it.
And then I'm going to buy you a circus.
I'm going to buy you a circus.
What the frick?
Well.
All right. Here commences
the purge.
I might as well wait on those. There's no point in rushing those. Except for maybe this. This one's taking too long.
Okay.
What?
Oh!
What is this?
Wow! Aztecs actually have aircraft, Drake.
I have aircraft. I got this.
They have regular fighters.
I have, thing.
You're flubbing.
Holy crap, I'm getting
Sydney.
So much gold per turn.
Sydney has infantry. So
I think is America still like in the Stone Age?
Well, I mean they have long swordsmen, so no.
Yeah.
I mean I was joking because they don't really have anything good. I'm getting ready to go to war with America. Not the real life America. The in-game America.
Just gotta clarify.
Oh, isn't that nice?
I know you're listening, yeah. NSA.
What is that? Oh, it's a tank.
I have too many subscribers. I have 63. They're watching me.
Text.
What the frick are you building, Drake?
What?
Are you building another fortress?
Yeah.
Why are you
securing my borders?
I don't like the look of that.
I'm not going to war with you, goddammit. I'm going to war with Sydney and Montezuma. I don't have enough troops for you.
You probably could just nuke me by now. Oh, God. Oh, my God, my happiness plummeted.
Yeah, because a bunch of our deals just ended.
Yeah. My whole screen's like covered in deals.
Oh,
damn it.
What?
What?
What'd I do?
What?
Some of my units were killed.
At Sydney?
Yeah, they have infantry, so they can really fuck my shit up.
Oh.
Oh, damn. What the fuck?
What?
Nothing. My troops are just being stupid. The usual.
My unhappiness is 8.
Yeah,
mine's at 25. Happiness. My people love me.
Josh?
Don't worry, I'll do some deals with you.
God dang it, I blew all my money on a freaking battleship.
You bought a battleship?
It's more like I think it's a carrier.
Ooh, okay. Furs. Wine.
Wait. What?
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 I don't know how these guys got here. I somehow have anti-tank guns on the border of Josh's area.
What?
When did these get here, and why are you just telling me about them now? What the fuck?
I'm exploring Josh's borders.
I don't know how those got there.
Yeah.
Like, okay.
Yeah, how did he got pretty far, by the way.
I don't know if I was like gifted them and they just appeared on your land or something, but okay.
Oh, Terry, Drake, I should be a dick and move my battleships in to block in that artillery guy. So he could just jump in from there to the ocean to the that one little land spot. How do you feel about that?
I don't think you can.
I got enough battleships in the area.
Oh, goddammit.
I'm preparing for war.
Against Yosemite Sam?
Well, George Washington's somehow still alive, so I'm going to war with him.
Yeah. Wow. My people love me. Thank you for the ivory.
You're welcome.
What did I get off you? Cotton or furs?
No, you got furs off of me. I don't think it gave you ivory, actually.
Okay.
I remember giving Joshua the ivory. Oh my god!
Where the fuck did
the
workers go?
Inventory, you're fucking stupid.
Shriek is getting angry.
You're being fucking stupid!
Sydney is currently angry.
I'd say I have a lot of freaking artillery and foot soldiers. I'm gonna get a couple more units, and then I'm gonna go steamroll America. Hopefully. Probably won't work out that way.
It never does.
Yeah, it never does. Drake, I like how this little part right here, I can just like climb up the wall. If our people were actually the right size. Because it just goes into the mountain.
So does anyone have any plans for Japan?
Is he still around?
Yeah, I say we leave him be. He's got a big chunk of that island. Just for one city.
I'm just going to take over America. I mean...
Well, Sydney now is a tank.
Oh, shit.
Where'd they get that from?
I don't know. But that's not cool. I might lose this battle.
Oh, wrong vehicle. Move!
This mine confuses me every time because there's, like, specks of yellow everywhere all over it. I'm like, is that a gold mine? And I look at it, I'm like, oh, it's an iron mine.
Oh, I thought you said mine.
Yeah, Minecraft, Josh.
Oh,
I have so much freaking aluminum. What the frick can I do with aluminum?
Going to the car wash, yeah. Oh, I need a work boat.
Well, I'm calling you back home, boat, because I need you to see what's going on with America.
Well, America will have to wait.
America's gonna have to wait a while for me to attack them, but, you know, it'll get there eventually.
Eventually.
I'm coming for you, Washington. George Washington.
You know, I'm going to move one of my battleships into position.
Are you freaking kidding, Drake?
What?
If you look at your territory over in the other island, I think that's America right there. There's like literally some oil right there completely unclaimed.
Yep. And I can't claim it because there's no city around there.
What?
Would you be angry if I went over there and just built a city?
I mean, I would probably get a settler there before you would, but...
That would be kind of, actually, plus you'd put a city on top of it, so it'd be kind of hard to get. Wouldn't work.
Yeah, it would just absorb the resource. You wouldn't get it at all.
I know, but I can still make a...
Siding.
Put a settler... around there, and the border will extend into it eventually.
Sidon doesn't like you anymore, Drake.
Oh yeah, Sydney doesn't like me anyway.
China is no longer the ally of Sidon. So they made peace with everyone.
Ooh. Oh my god, I got some funk up in here. Whoa.
Some.
Alright.
Funk.
Yeah.
Or shizzle.
I have to pick so much production.
What the frick? I have a freaking great artist. I can activate a culture bomb. It will consume the great person and cause all tiles this unit is on and adjacent to become a part of your borders, even if they don't even if they belong to another player. This is great. I'm bringing this over to freaking George Washington.
Drake,
I'll just say if you do that to me.
I know, it's kind of a bad idea.
Terry, you have to wait till you have a city over there.
I know.
If you do it...
That's what I was going to do. I was going to go attack their main city. I was going to move inland. They probably have more stuff inland. And I was going Actually, Terry, I'll just absorb some stuff from the city-states.
Probably your best bet to take... A good place would be Philadelphia.
That's where I was going.
Okay, yeah, because it has mountains around there, so they could, if they do end up attacking you or trying to take it back, they can only go through two tiles.
There's legit mountains over there. Ooh, cool.
Okay. Yeah. This scares me.
That's a really good spot.
Hmm. That's why it hasn't been taken over yet.
Wow, Drake, you are really pounding them, and they are not giving up.
Yeah, my troops are taking a beating. Probably a bunch of them are going to be dead, and I might not take it. I didn't even think they would be fighting back this hard. And freaking Montezuma's troops are right there.
Oh, has he been attacking you?
Not yet. I'm hoping that's going to remain the same. Otherwise, I'm fucked. I'm sending a bunch of tanks down here, but they haven't got here yet, so.
Yeah, it takes... I can see them up there at Kumamompar.
So I need to reinforce this area.
Are you freaking kidding me?
What?
Why? My freaking artist is driving around in this car.
Yeah.
It's a funky car.
Washington, why do you suck so much?
I have so much freaking artillery.
Good for you.
Okay. Natural wonder discovered.
Hey, you found something.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, Sydney. God damn.
Is that your fapping noise?
Shut up, Josh.
Sydney, stop regaining so much health.
Cancel your previous order, ship. What the frick is this?
Ooh, oh. Wow. Good luck, Drake.
How does one claim this? This is the worst natural wonder ever.
What is it?
Krakatoa.
Oh, you found Krakatoa?
You can't even claim it because you can't put any freaking cities on it.
Yeah.
Unless you could build a city in the water. Can you build a city in the water?
Not yet.
What the fudge? Well, Krakatoa. Most useless thing I've ever found.
Actually, it gives your people a little bit of a hype. Like, yay, we found something new!
Like, my happiness did go to zero.
Oh, Is that all your... Yeah, Terry, you got a nice amount of forces. Yeah, Drake, you better hope that the Aztecs don't decide to attack you, or else you are fucked.
Yep, all those... I'm just waiting on the rest of my troops to get there.
Yeah, when you get those tanks down there, you should be able to steamroll it.
Okay, I should now have ivory.
Oh, God! Anti-aircraft gun, and now it has a fucking airplane. Motherfucker.
Oh, wow. That really hurt your people.
Is Montezuma fucking feeding this shit to him?
They really need to get hit by the Nerf bat.
Oh my God! So close! Troops, go! Faster!
Yeah, you're getting there.
5 turns. As long as I lay the hurt on him enough, in the next 5 turns,
It looks like you are going to take them. Sent their jet at...
Yeah, they've sent their jet at me. Fucking assholes.
I think I'm going to go over to America and see what's over there, and if, actually, when I start invading, and if this artist guy doesn't really have any use to me of claiming things, I'm just going to get rid of him.
Oh, he has a use, trust me.
I'm going to sacrifice him for a golden age, probably.
Since when did I have open borders with you, Creeper?
I don't know.
Oh, they're still alive.
All I know is it kicked you outside of my border.
Ah, I never was in. Oh, I got a great person. Oh, yeah, he's just chilling right up there.
America has Minutemen. Trebuchets. Congratulations, America.
I wasn't clapping. I was punching my hand.
Really, trebuchets?
Yeah. I have artillery.
Fuck. Fuck.
Drake,
Sydney
did you screw
is
up?
Down to like 0 health, and I lost all of my inventory.
Are you serious?
So now I pretty much just have to bombard them to keep their health down until the rest of the tanks get there. Fuck. I thought this is gonna be easy. No.
Take over Sydney, they said.
It'd be easy,
it would be fun,
they
said.
Stop delaying the inevitable, Sydney.
Sounds like you're talking to a girl, Drake. Stop delaying
really
it, Sydney.
That'd be really creepy if I was saying that to a girl.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Sydney, just go. Just go away. Go away.
Where is the Sydney you speak of?
It's on the west side of the continent.
Oh my God. Why are you like becoming a tumor in what's my faces, sir?
What's
Montezuma?
My faces?
They're not Egyptians.
Montezuma, Terry.
Use your words.
What are they called?
What are you talking about?
Mayans! There we go, Mayans!
The Aztecs?
Aztecs! You to become a tuber in the Aztec Smith. Oh, that was just bad.
Oh, is that what they said on a message?
No, like, Drake is just over there, like, becoming a tumor.
Yeah, I'm surprised his artillery unit is still there.
Cape Town demands marble! Well, too bad. You're gonna have to live without marble. Because I don't got no marble.
Only if I had infantry to take it over.
If I only bring...
Well, I can produce some pretty cool stuff from you, but it takes a lot of turns. Can I buy them?
Boom. Fuck you.
Well, I love you too.
I got the oil.
Hey guys, can submarines attack land?
Yeah.
Totally worth wasting gold. Okay.
He's buying troops.
What?
Are you just purchasing troops?
Certain ones, not all of them.
I've not been purchasing any.
Yet again, you're sitting on yourself on gold mines.
You know, I've just been saving money. I have 6,000 gold.
I have 448 gold.
I have 4,468.
Wait, what? I have more gold than you?
Yeah.
Josh has probably been spending it.
Yeah, I have.
Oh. What the hell just happened?
That was funny.
Drake, you're going to do Edinburgh a favor. No, wait. No, it's not it. What?
No. I have a vehicle up there, by the German city, and I just saw like a little ferry boat and all your troops just start moving now. Like, oh, jolly good us. It's fun. It was just funny to me. City-state has given you a new unit. Cool!
Now the question is, will I be able to build what would be a transport boat?
No, they don't have those yet.
What?
I'm still trespassing in Sydney, apparently.
Wait, what did you ask for, Terry?
What transports troops?
Just water. Just put them in water.
They turn into a boat?
Yes.
Yeah. You didn't know that?
What the frick?
You didn't know that?
No.
Aye.
Why would I know that?
You're stupid.
Josh, I'm not stupid.
What? I know.
I have knowledge. Knowledge.
What do you want? Oh, they're negative gold. That's nice.
Okay, Sydney. Just continue attacking my ships. All of my stuff is almost there. My inventory are the most important.
Hey, you got one tank down there.
One tank, but I need the inventory to actually take over the city, I think.
Probably roll in your artillery unit.
I don't think so. Like, you actually have to attack it. And artillery doesn't attack unless you set it up for an attack.
I think it's kind of funny that Japan got the wall of China.
Wait, what?
Japan, they were the ones that got the wall of China.
I thought Montezuma did. Oh, no. There's a... Japan is literally right in the middle of them.
Yeah. I keep supplying them with iron and...
Iron. This is a really good idea. I like it.
Welcome home.
Well, I might as well get my crappy boat out of there and start turning all of my troops into little ships. I'm mounting up for war!
Look, part of me wants to have a ship there to see this.
Yeah, that's... I have battleships over here, just taking a watch.
Can these go? Can these little boats go across dark water?
Yeah.
Oh. Where are my other troops?
Are you attacking Philadelphia?
Yes! Exactly. Alright.
I told him that would be a great place to start.
I just need to get
sending a destroyer there.
Nah, I see your destroyer. He's pretty down there.
Yeah, he'll get there in time, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get all my troops, like, assembled.
Avengers assembled.
It's like I gotta assemble them, and then I'm gonna go in and attack Philadelphia with, stuff.
Oh, Drake, you better pull that battleship out.
Can I select multiple units?
No.
God dang it. They're missing that wonderful feature.
Oh, tanks are here.
All these troops freaking assembling right here. I don't know, is that gonna be enough? Oh, there's some up here. Gotta get him down here. Oh my gosh.
Forge. I'm gonna spend a bunch of money upgrading the units.
Oh, submarines can't attack land. I'm sorry, Terry.
They can't?
No.
Oh, well, I'll have a submarine.
I'll have a submarine. Man, I'm out of aluminum.
God dang, I gotta tell, like, all of these units to do nothing.
All you guys, fuck off!
Fuck off, like, the next turn.
God. Do nothing! Next turn. When you're going to freaking war, it's do nothing, do nothing, do nothing while you're stacking your troops up on their border.
Damn. Montezuma, fuck off.
Yeah, I'm watching. That's getting pretty scary, Drake.
I think Washington's preparing for me. In Philadelphia.
They got that one trebuchet, Terry.
London demands spices. York demands silver. Hastings demands incense. They're so demanding.
What are your people wanting?
They want freaking silver, incense, and spices. Jeez.
Let me see. I might have silver for you.
People are so needy.
Yep. Silver for cotton.
Mwahahaha! Sydney's my bitch.
What?
Hey, you finally took her. Took you long enough.
Yeah. Yay, I'm at 9 happiness.
This was a fight that I didn't think would go on so long.
Oh, really?
He really sucks as far as giving up their city when they know they're gonna lose.
Yeah.
Not the actual Sydney, in game Sydney. If anyone's watching from Sydney.
Sorry.
Drake, stop making fun of people.
So, now you have that 4 uranium, Drake.
I need to make a harbor. transferred.
I need to take over someone that has a weapon.
I probably should concentrate on the ranged units. So I think I'm gonna go after their trebuchets, and then I'll go after their Minutemen.
Wow, Terry.
Why? Wait, what?
No, everything you have down there just for that one city, that might be overkill.
It's never overkill, Josh. I learned that with freaking Cape Town.
Yeah, that's true.
Heck, I think I need more. Okay, I'm going to declare war, I think, on America.
America.
Sweet. Okay, America, declare war! Yes! Very well. A maelstrom of death shall envelop us both. That was very good. I like that.
Yeah. That Drake's little destroyer comes out of nowhere, like, oh, hey guys.
Goodbye! Good day, sir!
Oh, I know where these units are coming from now.
New York.
Sedun.
Oh!
Keeps giving them to me.
Oh.
Because I eliminated Geneva.
Josh, it's not overkill. I need more. I need more.
No.
There's a lot of troops on their ground. Holy crap.
Wow, yeah. Good luck, mate.
I need you to come and turn into a boat.
Do you have any tanks?
Can I even get on their freaking territory because they have all those troops?
Yeah, you like attack when you exit the water.
Ooh, I got a unit. Thank you.
We're just sitting here watching.
Oh my god. Do nothing. Do nothing. Artillery's not gonna do well when they go trying to fight someone. I don't even think they can.
You never know.
Won't let me anyway. So, do nothing. Come on. What has America been freaking doing this whole time? Just stacking. That's why they're in freaking debt. No wonder they're in such freaking debt.
Oh, yay! I'm happy now. Since I've been supplying Japan, they have samurais now.
Okay.
Let me see.
Be absorbed into the city.
You can't really do much, you stupid city. So you'll just generate wealth.
Ships just need to chill out.
air sweep. Order the unit to sweep an area for air and ground-based interceptors. Well, you know what? Screw you.
Screw you.
Like, all my boats are just moving forward slowly.
Yeah. You should get your boats in there to at least try to...
They're all artillery, that's the issue.
No, your battleships, your... stuff like that.
Get rid of that. You could probably use that Tremere you have over by my battleship as a cannon folder.
I can't get it through Blue Water.
Yeah, you can. You just declared war on them.
Oh,
you can't
get it through Dark Water.
Oh, you might as well sell that thing then.
That's a good point. I've never sold it. It's just been kind of sitting there. Taking up my gold.
Yeah, you don't want that.
Whoa, my battleship can attack too?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
It's not working.
Hmm.
Actually, it's technically not a battleship, it's a carrier. Like, I'm on the carrier, it says safe attack.
I don't see how I can get my jet... I click on my jet fighters, but nothing pops up.
You have to be in an area of attack. Like, you have to put a, like, you have to hit strafe run or something like that. You have to select a specific move.
No, I mean, when I click on the name, nothing pops up.
Oh.
Oh.
The freaking Aztecs are just watching.
No, actually, they've been gearing up because they probably see everything that's going.
No! How dare you!
What?
I killed another one of my units.
Bollocks. Wow, now that's a first.
What?
I'm actually negative gold now. I don't think that's happened all game.
What do I want to attack?
Oh. Washington. Fuck you building up troops on my border. If you want to play this game, I will.
Okay.
Well. Oh, I see Terry Artillery has landed.
Oh my god, I told you to move like 60 turns ago. Move.
Do you want me to move my battleship out of there?
Nah. It's not really in the way, it's just I need to get more troops down there.
Yeah, you just got your artillery right now.
Troops. I don't have it. Why don't I have any troops? I think I'm gonna sell my submarine. Eh, it's not worth it. Spent 800 gold on that thing.
Yeah, it's that much?
Yes. Okay, next turn. This is a very long war.
How dare you?
God damn. Are they moving like, are they like removing all the troops from your border, Drake?
They just keep moving in troops and moving out troops.
Wow. The Aztecs are a negative 110 gold per turn.
Are you going to attack or what? Already clicked it. There we go. Jeez. Should not have taken that long.
On Sydney, you got this.
Okay, I'm trying.
Okay, London, oh. Time for you to produce cavalry.
I do like the look of this, though.
I think I might have enough.
Oh, like to look at what, Drake?
If I have Sydney right now, which if I declare war on Montezuma, I basically cut his entire landmass on this continent in half. So if I create a line of defense to the south, I can annihilate his northern part.
Yeah.
If I want to. But I'll need more troops down in Sydney. Eventually. So I'm building some big things right now.
Oh, big things, eh? Well, are you happy you finally got that uranium? And
yep.
Coal?
Yeah, I have coal. Lots of oil. I have a shit ton of iron, which I don't need anymore.
Hey, give it to Japan. That's what I've been doing. And they still don't like me.
You killed my units.
Terry, it says you are now playing Sid Meier's Civilization.
I am.
It just popped it up as just now you are.
Okay. Okay, Steam. See how it is?
Oh, okay.
Why is my happiness going down, damn it? Probably because I'm... the city that I have is still...
angry at you?
Yep. I could probably make trades with people, but...
oh.
Why can't I talk to Terry anymore?
Terry.
You can't what?
I can't negotiate with Terry anymore.
He probably has nothing to for you to trade.
I have a lot to trade.
Oh, I have a deal still out to you, Josh.
Yeah, spices for whales.
It's a hard decision.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Terry has no luxury resources. Drake has gold.
I could have sworn I said first.
I'll do this.
Yeah, your people can get drunk. That jumped my happiness up to 51.
Damn. Mine was at like 30, and now it's at like... it was at 3 before I made all those deals.
Oh.
Because I've been taking over a lot of cities, and they're not really... I've been waiting to get it. Policy. There's a policy that if your happiness goes up, the more walls, castles, and stuff you have.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been waiting to get that one.
Oh, is that the... in the communist?
Yeah, Drake's a communist.
No, it's the autocracy.
Same yeah. difference.
Order is the communist one.
Oh, okay.
Please, I'm just, you know, I'm a dictator, not a or tyrant. There we go. Oh no. The castle thing is an honor. Never mind.
Silly goose.
What are my even my policies? Oh wait, I have honor.
You have no honor.
Yes, I do.
Washington's garden. They are negative 536 gold per turn.
Why do you all need orders? Fuck off.
I think I'm helping Washington out a little bit here.
You might be.
You might be saving him debt, but not a city.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? Just plow your way all the way to Washington? One city at a time?
I'm currently just trying to get into their land, currently. I haven't thought that far ahead.
They're stopping you pretty good.
It's just they have so many freaking troops!
Oh, Geneva! Geneva loves me. Because I got them whales.
Oh my god, my planes just owned those horses! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. How can you be so excited over that?
Because they're dead?
And Terry's taking out an AI for the first time.
Oh, yeah, good point. Way to go, Terry. He's getting his feet wet.
Washington is lining up the rest of his troops on my border when his other border is being attacked. Makes perfect sense. Oh, he's a great general. I so want to take it.
That's where I was going for, Drake. Jeez.
Montezuma just has a great engineer stationed on the border of Sydney, and I want him so bad.
How do you want him?
God, fuck you. Oh, I completed a world wonder. Alright.
Yeah, good for you. Seven turns for that guy. Okay, I'm getting my own conquest now. Seven more turns for that bro. Three turns for him.
Okay. Jeez. When you're at war, there's so much moving to do.
I know,
it took both me and Josh so long. We were taking over our areas.
I'm still trying to figure out how to actually move my airplanes because they want to be a bucket of cunts.
Are they still in your city?
No, they're in my aircraft cruiser. I put them to sleep, but I don't know how to wake them. Because every time I click on the name, nothing pops up.
Don't you click twice? I thought you clicked twice on the boat and it switches units. Like, you click again, it switches units inside of that stacked unit.
Nope.
That's weird.
Why are you mad at me? You're at permanent war with me?
Permanent?
Yeah.
City-state?
Yeah, one city-state is at a permanent war with me. There's no way I can save it.
Permanent! Freaking horseman, you can go die in a hole. Really, go screw yourself. Come on, get out of here. Freaking horseman, I'm gonna freaking bomb you with my planes. Freaking artillery is just owning. Open this, please.
Yeah,
Aha, I healed my unit instantly. That's what you get. Huh. There we go. We'll take out their trebuchet. It's the only thing in range. Actually, other than the archers. I think I'm gonna take out the archers. Cause they're just annoying.
Oh wow. Alright, everyone hates Bismarck.
What did Germany do this time?
It's not what they did, it's what I did.
Oh, did you like make them turn on Germany?
No, yeah, kind of.
No,
I went to war, you know, that kind of does that.
You went to war with who?
Germany.
Are you taking over that little area up there?
Yeah, why not?
Drake's not going to be happy about that.
Yeah, I know. I'm in discussion right now. Either to take it over and use it as a stronghold base for this island, or just give it to Japan.
Okay, my drop frames have gone down to 1.34%. Which is pretty good. I like it.
So, Terry, how goes capturing Philadelphia?
Pretty good, you know.
Nope, that's not what I wanted you to do. Okay, really, I need to wake these units.
Currently building me a good amount of stuff. And I accidentally hit when I clicked the wrong click to attack someone. Okay, airplanes, I'm going to have you, even though it's not great, attack these units that are far away. Because they're going to start moving in on us. Actually, no.
Why in the hell does Washington own this area?
I think I want this. And then I'll have the artillery bomb the city.
What? Washington owns a area over by my Cologne?
Yeah, Chicago.
Wait. No, like, to the left of that.
Like, that's weird.
Yeah, there's no city there. I'm looking at it. There's no city.
I thought that was Japan's.
I. What?
Oh my god.
Drake's gaffed it. What?
Nothing.
Okay. Drake, do you know how to wake units that are sleeping like aircraft? Because it's being a...
Okay, for me, I have an aircraft carrier. I just click on the, you know, the number one. And then I click fighter, and then it takes me to the unit.
It's not doing that for me.
Usually what I do is I click on the unit, and then I click again, and it switches units.
Yeah, like, I'm good. Mine.
Okay,
mine
thank you. Thank you.
So it worked for you?
Yeah.
Do 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 do.
I spelled that wrong. Fuck up.
Oh my god.
Oh, you guys are waiting up.
Why is the freaking, why is YouTube Stream Now still in beta? It still works. It works pretty well for a beta.
Who knows?
Why is freaking Washington's troops sitting over there not attacking me?
Maybe he's waiting to rally his forces.
It's giving me time to, like, destroy him. Those promotions, I'm currently spending them on healing quicker. Actually healing instantly, because some of my units are pretty dead.
Pretty dead.
Yeah. I'm bombing the city. Actually, it's, I think artillery can go inside the city, right?
Yeah.
I think Washington's waiting for me to take it over.
I went from 2 happiness to 36 happiness.
Way to go, Drake.
Just by adopting that one policy that gives you happiness for cities or walls and castles and stuff. Because I have that in every damn city. Oh, Terry, you almost have it.
Why the frick is the city not taking damage anymore?
You have to attack it with infantry to take it over.
This would have been nice to know.
Next turn. Oh, so you're just pounding Philadelphia with your ships?
Yep.
I guess that's good.
It's not ships, but artillery, and then my planes. Here comes the cavalry or infantry. The cavalry's next.
Wait, you're still using it?
What?
No, nothing. Never mind.
What?
Germany just used their cannons on my modern armor tanks. And it only did one damage.
Pearls from Ewoks are cool has ended.
Oh, there goes your happiness.
Oh, why are you coming over here?
Oh, why are you coming over here?
Oh, all the troops that he had on my border disappeared.
They're coming this way.
Yeah. You better take over Philadelphia very quickly.
I'm getting there. First off, I'm gonna...
my pants.
Actually, I'm gonna have my plane attack the city again. And god dang it, I can't attack yet, but I'm going to bombard people.
Oh no!
What?
Germany's out of the picture.
Oh, you freaking trebuchets. Yep. You're going bye-bye.
I wonder who are you allies with?
Keep pushing the wrong button, dang it.
Montezuma's allies with Japan, I might have an issue. Actually, fuck it. Oh, wait, I can't say fuck it. I need to find one of Japan's cities first.
Japan only has one city.
Yeah, I need to find that one city.
Oh, you know that city above Sydney?
Yeah.
It's directly to the right of it.
All right, I guess I'll discuss open borders with Montezuma.
It's 3 or 4 blocks away.
All right, I should probably do that after.
What are you gonna do, Washington? Washington just abandoned his city. He literally just left his city.
Yeah, it happens.
Yeah, you gotta give up one so you can regroup.
He's literally like, screw this, I'm out of here.
We love King.
Okay. I have open borders with Montezuma. Can I? Oh, there we go.
Yes! It's mine! Bombard everyone!
You finally taken your first city.
I still cannot see the freaking city.
What? Have you found the Great Wall yet, Drake?
Yeah, but the city is literally right within the vision range of where I can't see it.
Oh.
So I don't know if I'll be able to talk with the Japanese to give them stuff.
Oh my god. This is going so well. Artillery was actually a really good idea. I just needed a little bit more infantry.
Yeah.
Because literally, as soon as they come up, I literally can just launch attacks from, like, all my artillery and they're dead. Aztecs reinforcing their borders.
Yeah, they're always... All three of us are on the continent now. They're going to have to.
How did you get vision into the Japanese cities?
Me?
Yeah.
I found one of their scouts. You see where your artillery guy is?
Yeah.
There is usually a Japan samurai that usually pops up on the mountains directly right there, so you might be able to catch him.
My people wanted incense, I gave them incense.
Incense?
Yeah, incense.
Oh, incense, eh?
I don't know what this guy's doing right here.
Smoking weed every day. Just Netflix and chill right there.
Oh my gosh. That comment in Twitch chat. Oh my god.
What'd it say?
It says, I thought America only abandoned Filipino cities.
Oh! That's mean.
Oh my gosh.
If only he could see how this works.
Actually, he needs to heal. I'll still bomb you.
Oh, that's nice.
He's gone. There's some aluminum there. I need to start moving deeper into America.
Yeah, I need to figure out what units take aluminum, because I've got so many. Probably all those bloody planes I have. Yeah, the jet fighters.
Okay. I still need more troops for the war.
I'm still attempting to figure out why I cannot see the city. Maybe I can discuss open borders with Washington. Oh, you're guarded of me? Unacceptable!
Nothing else left to attack.
According to Washington, there's no way he will open his borders to me.
I don't think he's happy because he lost Philadelphia.
Yeah. Try giving him like 1,000 gold.
I asked him if there was anything this deal would... What would it take for this deal to work? And he said nothing will. So...
Wow, if you look, the Aztecs are getting quite an air fleet.
I now got planes into America.
Yeah, I see one. Oh, fighter. Good for you.
Stay there. Next turn, yay! More war!
More war.
Only 3 AI left.
Who said war wasn't good for anything? I got incense.
Oh, what the f-
Drake!
Huh, what?
Did you meet them yet?
No.
That, mechanized infantry guy. Bring it all the way over to Washington's area.
Japan
is right there on the mountains.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger army.
That mechanized infantry guy that you have up there by the old German city. You see him?
Yeah.
Make him go right into Washington's area.
I can't go into Washington's area.
At the edge of the Aztecs, because Japanese samurai right on top of that mountain.
Why? Can you, like, talk to them if you're, like, within a block of them?
Yeah, if you see them, if you see their troops or anything, you'll be able to talk.
Okay.
Do they have to be infantry?
It don't matter what they can be, what they are.
Because I can't talk to them still.
Have you found them at all?
Yeah, but I can't click on their inventory.
It's not looking good at the borders of America and my captured Philadelphia.
Whatever. I'm just retreating my defenses.
Let me see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 units, or 11 units I can see right now. Actually, 12.
Drake, if you found them, at the top right corner, the diplomacy thing, the Earth, the planet with the two fuzzy things on the side of it, click on that and then you can talk to them.
Apparently America has a lot of outdated troops. They have a lot of archers.
Yeah.
Although they do have the Minutemen.
I gave them iron.
You gave them iron?
So, I gave Japan iron.
Okay. I'm going to war. It's America. Drake, your borders expanded onto that oil.
Oh, I built a city there. So I purposely did that. Because I needed more oil.
That's some good water.
Water.
There's this water up in Canada that's really good. It's called Blackwater.
Yeah, I've heard of that. Like, I don't understand why people say it's good. Like, isn't it just water?
It has minerals from a geyser or something. I can't remember what it is.
Isn't it, like, really expensive, though?
I don't know. I might buy some on Amazon.
Isn't it that water that's actually black?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember someone on YouTube doing a review of that water.
It's really a review on water.
Yeah, because it was a huge thing. Their review is different than yours.
Really? What did it say?
It tasted like Satan's jizz.
Really?
Yeah, they said it was bad.
Maybe you have to be Canadian to appreciate it. Someone just commented saying it has pure Canadian essence in it. They're in my borders.
Aha!
I will bombard you.
I really want to just fight Terry right now. I want to destroy.
Jeez, Josh. Go to war with Japan or the Aztecs or somebody.
No, I like Japan. They're nice. They have that one little city. They're like a city state. You know, I might just go to war with Aztecs.
That's the spirit, Josh.
You know, I think I am. Drake, are you up for a threesome with these guys?
Japan?
No, Aztecs.
I accidentally pushed the wrong button.
Which ones? Like, which area? Like, which area?
I was just conquer the continent. Because Terry's going to war with America. And I bet we could steamroll them. Oh, that's a boat.
Okay.
That's my boat.
I should have some airplanes over here soon.
Aeroplanes. Sweet.
Yeah, I'm going to be stacking up troops to steamroll them from both sides.
And then I can go deeper into America.
Oh, at Sydney, Drake?
Yeah, at Sydney, I'm going to stack troops on all sides of me so that the Aztecs cannot take Sydney. And then I'm going to send the rest of the troops from Sydney from the bottom up through Xochicolo.
What?
And
Texcoco?
Yeah, and then I'm going to send troops from the north to steamroll them from above, so then I just crush them.
Yeah, I'm thinking of taking Aztecopotocloco. Wait. And then I'm probably going to pour like $2,000 into this city. This is a store. Y'all about.
Jeez, what are you doing, Drake?
What?
Are you going to war with someone?
I'm moving all my troops to get ready for war.
Oh.
Yeah, he like keeps ferrying his guys.
Except Drake has more troops than I do to manage.
Yeah.
And America is starting to come this way. They're not happy. Although I am quite enjoying bombarding them from a distance.
Isn't that how life's supposed to go?
Okay.
Cool.
And I'll move you. Oh, that's not it. I'll move you there. And then move there. Probably didn't have to do that way,
Drake.
But I did it anyway.
Drake, your battleship? You want to put that back in your land so it'll get health, bro.
Oh my gosh. That's what you get for trying to come at me. They're trying to come at me with all these troops, and I'm like, no, I'm just gonna shoot you with my artillery. Let's just get that off my chest. There we go. London can produce stuff. Ooh, let's build one of those. What's this?
Goddamn. Oh, I found it to you. Christopher Columbus.
You did?
Yeah. I'll save you.
I guess I'll just do that.
I'll save you.
I'm going to have every tile in Sydney filled with troops. Just as a backup.
Look, what time is it? 6. Terry.
Yay, I'm modern.
Where am I? Am I modern yet?
Yeah, Droid, you are modern.
Yeah.
Yeah, Washington still has so many troops that are freaking archers.
Yeah, we need to upgrade. Next time we play this, we need to do Pangea, random personality barbarians, and other stuff. Are you, Terry, are you going to be streaming the forest as well?
Yes.
That's going to be a fun game.
Well, I try to have one here. I have airplanes, and you have guns. What you gonna do about it?
Get wrecked.
Literally, I'm just now, like, bombarding them from a distance, and I'm just airplaning them with... It made no sense.
Airplaning them?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm airplaning them.
Give them a good old waterboarding.
Josh, I don't think that's what you thought it meant, but...
No, I know. I'm just throwing stuff out there. Oh, Terry's happiness just went down.
It's zero! Yay!
You better get some good stuff out of taking Washington, because if not, you are screwed during the war.
I'm getting more aluminum. Yeah, aluminum. This is just sad.
Why is that?
They're just attacking me with these freaking archaic troops. I actually have no idea why we're playing base game. Drake's the one that set it up.
What? What is base game?
None of us know.
What is this?
It's just there.
It's just something that happened. I'm currently just bombarding all their troops from a distance. It's fun. You're getting bashed in chat, Drake.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks, Drake, you suck. There we go. I can't even speak.
I know I suck. Shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Okay, my turn.
Yeah, you really are putting a lot of stuff into your units, Drake. Ooh, a deal.
Can I hit anyone with this? No, I can't. Unless I want to attack the Aztecs, which that would be a bad idea.
What do you mean, putting a lot into my troops, Josh?
What did I say?
You said I'm putting a lot into my troops.
No. Oh, yeah, you have there. All these battleships over here.
Gosh. And now he just gave you a heart, Drake. At least I think it was for you.
Well, we are hoping you are enjoying this stream. If not, slap us in the face next time you get to see us. Because why not?
I like how you can see what's on people's carriers.
What'd you say, Drake?
You can see what's on people's carriers.
Oh, are you checking out what was inside one of mine?
No. I mean, yeah, to start with, but now I can see what's inside of mine, and everyone else can too, so it's no longer a secret.
They're sending horses and, they're sending chariots after me, guys.
Oh, be careful, they might poop on your artillery.
Well...
Hey!
Ooh, Philadelphia has grown. Where has it really grown to? One shot from the freaking city just destroyed. The freaking chariots.
Oh yeah, Terry, under Kathmandu, on your main island, check out what's on my carrier.
Kathmandu, hold on a second, I'm attacking. It's very important. Gosh darn it! Well, thank you for enjoying our stream, man. It's much appreciated. I think I'll move him there. I need to move some of these artillery up so I can actually hit things. Kathmandu. Oh. Drake, by the way, you. Drake, why are you sitting there?
I'm moving through to gather more.
It gives me the option to click on them. Aw.
I'm going to my other island to get more.
Okay. That's kind of
Don't fuck with me.
I really need some more aluminum.
Aluminum?
Yeah.
The Aztecs are really going to have trouble now.
I'm not liking this one bit.
What?
Neither are they.
What Drake had to show me, I'm not liking it.
Boo-hoo.
Don't worry about it. Oh, that's why I have so many planes here.
Three.
Oh my gosh, this guy's comments are great.
Is he just making fun of us all?
No, he said, it's only for energy purposes. No bombs here.
Yeah, that's exactly why I got uranium. Nothing to see here.
Oh, I only got 12 uranium. No biggie. I'm just using it for power plants.
I have 4. You know where that all 4 is going.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
We got a Kim Jong-un situation over here.
Okay.
Okay, who gave me a unit? Just want to get rid of you.
What?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Hey, Drake.
Huh.
Turn 320. Do you think that'll be good enough time for us to attack them and wreck their shit?
I need my energy purposes to arrive there in 8 turns.
Okay. That really hits me hard.
We see how it is, Drake.
We need to... they need energy, okay? We need to give it to them.
That's what you said the last time. And then everything blew up.
You know, take risks.
It's a risk.
Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting I have planes because I've stuck them inside the city. And,
move stacked unit.
What? I think I'm just going to start killing their units. They don't deserve to have them. Next plane! What the fudge? Airplane.
Hey,
and
Terry,
there we go.
Off the coast of Philadelphia, take a look at my energy resources.
I don't know if I like that, Drake.
It's going around, okay?
What's going around?
The Aztecs ask for first dibs.
Can you please stop trying to have me move my troop, you stupid game? I think I glitched it. Philadelphia. Where is Philadelphia?
Speaking of the word glitch, I should probably save it.
What? No? Who owns Philadelphia?
You!
Where's Philadelphia?
It's on the other continent.
Oh.
With Washington, remember?
I'm smart.
Your brain not working?
Yeah, it's not working. What are you doing, game? There we go. Jeez. Philadelphia. It's still the same, Drake.
Yeah, I was just saying I was sailing them by.
Going ready to go to the Aztecs?
Yeah. Choose production, damn it.
You know, I don't have any deals with them right now, so...
They go fuck themselves.
Yeah, they can... They really can.
They are not having a good time. Drake is parading them around like people want to see nukes on their coast.
Yeah. Just think of them as fireworks.
I don't like the when they're
blinding.
Needed,
blinding fireworks.
I don't know if I like those kind of fireworks, Drake.
Just calm down.
I should stop buying people's happiness right now.
Josh, you can't buy happiness.
I had to buy happiness so I could transport troops through Kuala Lumpur because they're about to go to war with me.
There we go. I'm taking out all of their freaking troops from a distance.
Good for you. Have a cookie.
Yeah, I definitely think. The only issue is those mountains are constricting how much artillery I can send through.
Yeah.
Why do you keep sending chariots after me? It's not gonna help. Chariots don't help. I have a lot of unit promotions.
Ooh, I got a great person. And it's a scientist.
Alright, that makes sense.
What?
I upgraded anti-tank guns and they turned into a helicopter gunship.
What?
I'm okay with it, but you know.
That makes sense.
Make a lot of sense.
Yeah, it's just one of those things, right?
Okay, they're off the map. Which this guy needs promoted. I think I'll give you some city strength, so and I'll just yeah, I'll attack the city. Goodbye, trebuchets.
So Drake, how goes your fireworks?
You know, they're moving closer.
I hope so.
Let's just get rid of all their units. We don't want units around. I think you need
no
to
units,
heal.
Please. Multipass.
I don't want you.
Alright, that's 11 o'clock. I need to get off.
Okay, Josh.
Ooh, Philadelphia is getting hit.
Can I get my next plane? Thank you. Show me that mode. Goodbye, you stupid trebuchet.
Oh, hey, Drake.
Hey.
Notice you have some, your fireworks are almost there.
Yeah, they're almost there. We're working on it. They're pretty heavy.
There's some pretty big fireworks, too. I am just, like, throwing everything at this war. But my...
And you're barely getting anywhere, right?
No, I'm just slowly getting places. Lancer's upgrades to anti-tank make sense, too.
Dude, those pikes and those treads? Get a jam in there.
All that chrome. Ugh.
Gosh. How many units need freaking orders? Thank you.
I wonder how many units I can take after this turn.
My unhappiness is one. I gave you incense. I gave what you wanted. And you're still mad at me.
Ooh. City is hot. Tyree. And Rio.
I need more incense. I need to go into New York. Everyone's demanding pearls.
I can give you pearls. Here.
Oh, that's an interesting comment.
Someone making fun of us.
No, they're just making fun of the word incense. You can get the rest from there.
Yeah, we've been making fun of it all this time. And speaking of incense, my people want some. I came out wrong. Everything comes out wrong.
Hey, where do these tanks come from?
What tanks?
I don't know. I just have tanks.
I thought you always had tanks.
Oh, new tanks.
God, you got fur. I don't want fur. Oh, there's incense. Trey, I mean, Terry, your people will get drunk tonight. Ah.
My happiness has increased it. God dang it.
Hey, Drake.
Are you English? Increased it. I can't even
speak. What?
Are you looking at... Look at the Aztecs all over by my area. Watch that. Wait till next turn. Okay?
Alright.
They will have their shit kicked in.
Are you attacking Al?
Yeah, I'm going to attack him. I figured why not.
Don't think I need all my people here.
Well...
Oh yeah.
No, I'm just going to be attacking the areas that they have on my continent, and then that one by the cities, the city states.
Whoops.
Oh wait. On your island.
Yeah, but they're probably going to attack my one upstairs as well.
He's gone up the stairs.
For a second, I thought you were talking about the one on my continent. I'm like, all right.
Oh, tuna fisherman.
Yeah.
I have those troops there just to protect them. Plus some aircraft offshore.
I'm bringing the fireworks.
Whoops. It's a waste of turn on land. Dang it. I'm so close! to burning New York to the ground.
Wow, a lot of the map just got unlocked for me.
What'd you say, Drake?
A lot of the map just got unlocked for,
Oh, you must have done the satellite thing. Or rockets.
Yeah, I did, but what does that do?
It clears the entire map. So you see
the
everything.
Entire map?
Yeah.
It didn't clear the entire map for me.
Yay.
Wow. You only did, like, partial.
Partial?
Maybe my visibility has increased or something.
Walk into the club like, yeah, I got some tuna fish.
Does New York still have slightly enough health to actually defend? Let's see, yes they did. I guess I'll just send my cavalry in. It'll be a costly attack, but I will still have the city. Temporarily, I think. I think I should wait. Yeah, I should wait.
What?
Wait to go in. Oh.
Oh, wow.
It benefits to have friends.
Also, just have you built. Okay. My planes still have things to do. I guess just attack the really far away units. Okay. I don't think I need any more infantry. I really do like having all my artillery. That's nice.
Artillery.
Yeah, when I can't speak English, it also works too. It's easy to say. Probably from all the words we've messed up out of the total of all my videos, you probably could get like 30 minutes out of all of it.
You think it's that bad, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I just traded gems for incense with Montezuma right before I push his face in.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, so yes. I wasn't able to do what I wanted to do in one turn, but
we shall bomb the city again. Oh, you have those horses coming for me, eh?
Oh wow, New York. They got boats coming out.
Why is the barbarians take so long? There's no barbarians.
They're not in the game. They're attacking your computer.
Jeez. A freaking break. Ooh, I like this.
Wow, they actually attacked my battleship.
I want this one to attack this one. On land. Screw it.
Fireworks, hurry up.
What are you doing?
Fireworks. What?
What is my unit doing? It went the wrong way. Dang it, I hate when the buttons rearrange. There we go. You better get New York. I'm getting there.
I think by the time that my fireworks get here, I'll be able to upgrade my tanks.
Don't worry, I'll get New York. You won't become sad. I think I really need to, like, put the chat on screen, possibly at some point in the future. Especially since it's a Civilization game.
Yeah, or get a dual monitor.
No, I can put it on stream screen.
So I find this incredibly funny that this island part down here has those two city states on it, and one of them, since I declared war on one of them, just brought all of their troops down there to say hello.
Is everyone at war?
Yeah, it seems like the city-states are actually fighting against him too, so he's going to be pretty weak for us, Drake.
What do you mean by how many people usually show up? Not you what? Guys. I'm talking to the people that are the person that's in the chat.
Oh.
Kind of regretting the really I think the 30-second delay I set on the stream because YouTube was having issues. Makes it easier to recover the stream when OBS decides to act funny.
He has ducks are just they're gonna be gone.
It depends on the day. Usually every so often we get 1 to 2 people show up to the stream and follow and then leave after a certain point in the stream, which is kind of weird.
Got other stuff to do.
People are busy.
Oh, Drake. Good job on New York, Terry.
A what?
Oh my gosh. I think I really need to remove the delay at some point. I think I'll do that next stream.
Yes.
I love waiting for the barbarians. They don't even exist, but we still have to wait for them.
Uh-oh. Did that happen?
Oh, what? Oh, someone built the city up, perhaps.
City-state influence change. It causes your influence of city-states to drop more rapidly. Thanks, Josh.
Wait, what happened?
You adopted a policy which causes our influence over city-states to drop more rapidly.
Really?
Yes.
I was just finishing up, what's it called? A policy tree.
Policy God damn tree. It, he doesn't want us to be friends with city-states. He's cornering the market.
Ooh. I think I want that.
Oh, my fireworks are almost there.
You are getting really excited, Drake.
I want to see what these fireworks do.
Yep, we're going to try and stream again tomorrow, Austin, so you can show up then.
And make fun of us.
Yep. That's always fun. Did you get in there? Apparently my troops like walking through city-states. Aha, I got New York! New York! New York!
Now take the rest of them out. Oh, Washington has gold mines.
They're gonna be mine! I'm just like sweeping through the center of this continent. Because that's where all of America's territory is. Push the wrong button again. I'm really good at that.
Way to go.
Oh, Montezuma went down in rank. I'm second.
New York hype, down with freedom. Jeez. Kind of like, I think Washington, I'm kind of helping Washington out if you think about it. He had so many troops, he did not have enough gold to keep all of them.
Let's see how much gold he has now. Minus 489 per turn. He's still having, you know.
I'm helping him out.
I'm getting ready to
fire. England, England, down with the USA. I know I'm England. It's kind of ironic. Is this what would happen if they would have won the Revolutionary War? They time travel to the future. This is basically what it is. England time traveled to the future to get futuristic technology, and America just sat there and did nothing. And just they got bombarded after they came back with the cool technology. It's kind of sad. Time machine. I think the Aztecs have stopped worrying about me because most of their border is empty now.
Yeah, that's because they are bringing all of their troops over to fight.
You're really
my city-state friends.
You're really sending a great general at me, Washington. Yeah, the United States of England. It's really reconquest. Glory to England.
Bombers can't be carried by those.
Well. Great General? Can you take Great Generals, or...
I think you can just fight them.
I already have a buttload of them, so... Goodbye. Just currently bombarding them. And then I'm going to destroy their general with a plane. Goodbye. Holy crap! What the frick have they been doing? I'm taking a freaking screenshot. Their whole entire landscape is covered in troops.
Who, Aztecs?
No, Washington's.
Well.
What is wrong with you? No wonder you haven't progressed anywhere. Holy crap. There is a ridiculous amount of troops over here.
Oh, my fireworks are almost there.
Jeez, Drake.
One turn away.
It's time to start bombarding these units and putting them out of their misery. Carpet troops engage. Oh my gosh. This is just... I'm just trying to get rid of their freaking units. There's just so many.
Nope, wrong one.
I need to watch this.
Watch what?
You'd have to open borders, Drake. Well, that answers that question. What do I want to make? What do I want to make? How do you get the oil in the water?
You make a boat, a work boat.
Oh, I thought it only did fish.
Fish!
Actually, that would not be a good place to put that, as that's like really far away from the oil.
There's one right by Nottingham.
I know, that's where I was going. I'm like, why would I build it all the way on the other side of the continent? I can just buy one. They're not that expensive. Courthouse. Wait.
I can purchase an atomic bomb for $11.50.
Is it worth it?
I mean,
to Drake, it is.
$6,400. So,
you could buy around four or five. atomic bombs with that.
Yep.
Oh, someone's happiness just went down.
It's only down to one. I like how the Minutemen are now just destroying their freaking, their old farms.
Okay, they need help real bad.
You're in the future era, Josh? I'm thinking this time travel thing is real.
Science, bitch.
Goodbye. Oh my gosh, guys, they're coming at me with archers and what are these things called again? Chariots.
Those guys
those things would be called.
Shut Drake. Stop plane attacks. I don't really use any of these because they don't have any freaking plane units, so I'm like, might as well just heal them instead of using the level up. Tanks versus archers.
That's gotta be a fun thing to watch.
Oh, I forgot to get
my fireworks
there.
Fireworks are here. My fireworks are here.
Actually, I think, whoops. What was in the deal again, Drake? Was it just open borders?
Yes. Did you just accept it without looking?
I accidentally did that.
I could have literally asked for like 3,000 gold and you would have been like, yeah!
I need to pay more attention. Oh my gosh, this is sad.
Alright, Josh. I'm ready.
Well, I've been getting my shit kicked in a little bit. Well, actually, my allies are. I had to quit attacking for a little bit and go help them.
Okay, I think I need to stop producing troops. Because I'm not making enough gold to produce much more.
I'm gonna start off the attack with an atomic bomb. Firework.
Who are you attacking right now?
No one currently.
I like how the oil platform like goes right on top of your border, Drake.
Motherfucker.
What?
See my mechanized infantry right there? They don't fuck around.
Oh. That's kind of scary. I don't like it.
I'm about to invent lasers.
You going into the future era?
I don't think I'm in the future era yet.
Josh, are you building a space elevator?
Yeah, I'm still in the modern era.
Oh.
Guys, just literally, if you were to see how many troops are in freaking Washington right now, it is ridiculous. It's probably more troops than anyone else has in the game right now.
Oh, crap. That's a bad guy ship. Oh, no. Oh, I don't care about that.
Did you just attack my artillery with your Minutemen?
Yes, I did. Uh-huh. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to blow you up with my artillery.
Oh, that's kinky.
Oh, I don't know. Okay, Josh.
Yeah, I don't know. That's, you know, me.
Yeah.
I'm weird. My audience, just pretend I didn't say any of that, and we could have a good old-fashioned day.
I didn't even hear what you said, so I'm good.
Don't watch the stream.
Drake will just go rewatch the past broadcast.
No, he will not.
Yes, he will.
Alright, so... Holy shit. Holy shit, that's a lot of troops.
You actually made it into the borders, finally.
No, I'm just looking at what is to the right of me as far as Montezuma. Well.
Oh, crap, they're attacking my ships up here.
Ah! I need more aluminum, damn it.
They didn't even know aluminum was sitting right there.
Someone trade me goddamn aluminum.
I will remember forever and always.
Actually, watch this.
Deal proposed. Hold on. What do I not? What do I need? It's kind of sad the city doesn't have that. Might as well get those.
God, where is all the aluminum?
Yeah, I know. I'm running low on it as well.
I'm gonna save the game before I do this.
Yeah, that's also a good idea just to do it anyway.
Because I'm going to pretty much just bomb the hell out of,
hello? The game's audio cut out for a second.
Alright, here we go. Fireworks.
Oh, which city?
XO Chicago.
Oh, hang on. What? Okay. Fireworks go. I have a sub there. Damn, that destroyed it.
Uh-oh. It actually hit Japan, too. That's bad.
Oh, Drake. What did you do?
It's not the fact that I can take out the Japanese. It's just the fact that I nuked the Japanese.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Drake.
I'm so sorry.
Here,
pure cold, wait, rain energy on them. Pure cold, hard energy.
Here, I just brought it down the... You can take the city now if you want.
I have to wait for all my troops to get there. Two nukes. Oh, I can finally trade with the Japanese, but we're at war with them now. Whoops.
Drake, what are you gonna do? What? How are you gonna take that over now?
Because a mechanized infantry count.
They can go over radiated tiles.
Yeah, you can get your workers to take care of that stuff.
I'm so turning that freaking part into a highlight.
What?
Radiant.
Oh, I was about to say everyone hit next turn, but it's me.
Someone.
Alright, let's see what they do to my forces.
He just said Drake and Naga.
Oh, God. Oh. Drake and Nagi.
I see airplanes from,
Holy shit.
Holy crap! How many of the Aztecs have?
Aztecs have, like, 12 aircraft.
Holy crap! I don't think they care about me much anymore. I think they might be mounting up a war on, Washington. I think they've seen inside their borders. This doesn't look like America. This just looks like a militarized country.
That bad, huh?
Yes, pretty much almost every tile I can see right now has a troop on it.
Oh, look at that. I can make more bombs.
Okay, that's not fair. The city-state I was helping, I mean, that was helping me, they took one of the cities that I was trying to go after. I think it's hilarious.
Nuke the Japanese in 1945? I guess that whole time travel theory is out the window.
Well.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna bomb them.
Well, you know. I didn't mean to. I really didn't mean to.
You're the one that was really itching to use your nuclear bomb.
on Montezuma.
Sure, that's what they all say, Drake. Oh my gosh.
Although okay. The Japanese are attacking me now, so I have to fight back and then make peace with them.
I have to fight back.
Yeah, I'm killing off some of their troops so that I can make peace with them afterwards.
Yeah, they only got... They don't have that much.
I got freaking tanks on my border.
Hopefully if I kick their ass enough, they'll be like, okay, we need to not do this.
Oh my gosh, Drake, you keep, like, repeating the same events that happened in American history. Oh, if we nuke them enough, maybe they'll stop fighting.
No. I don't think anywhere in American history we said, we should nuke the Aztecs and then go, oh shit, we accidentally nuked the Japanese.
That part is true.
It's on the exact opposite side of the continent.
America equal true Korea. Oh my gosh.
I'm China.
No, he's talking about the all the American units on their territory.
I wish I could see your map.
I took a screenshot.
Okay.
Post it in Discord after this. Now I'm sending my workers down to like see it.
This is nuts.
What units? All right, and I'm gonna try and make peace with you next round. Otherwise, I'm gonna steamroll you as well.
Planes.
Because I can't fight a war with Montezuma and you. I'll lose.
Really?
I might, because Montezuma has a lot of modern troops.
Yeah, I've noticed that. They're starting to be a nuisance.
Oh, now I know why. You're attacking the Aztecs?
Yeah, Montezuma.
That's why they're all moving away from this border where I'm at.
Yeah, I can see them moving towards me. I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 troops on my border.
There we go. That's so many
I'm
units.
I'm going to have a lot of fun.
I have so many units now that I'm inside of, like, what was I going to say? Now that I'm on this continent, I have a lot of troops that need orders.
Oh, yeah.
War never changes.
This war is going to take a while. I do warn you guys. This is freaking ridiculous.
Damn. Where was the unit killed?
Gotta give it a minute, Drake.
Yeah.
Oh, Montezuma's going down. They killed a worker I was sending down to check out Terry's stuff.
Why would they just take out a worker?
I don't know.
Hey, do you guys have cotton?
I have cotton.
I think Terry has cotton.
I always have cotton.
What do your people want, silver or marble?
I think they kind of want both.
I should give you silver.
Yay. Freaking blow up these things.
Airplanes are loud. This is happening.
No ranged unit for you.
Montezuma, you're going to be regretting this decision.
Oh, I was about to say, oh crap, those are bad boats, but no, they're yours.
I would not attack you at this point in time.
Yeah, not good.
Because I know eventually it will have to happen. Unless me or Terry pick apart each other first.
Choose production.
Oh my god, so many orders need given.
There we go.
Just let me. Oh my god, just stop.
gosh, I have so many units. These airplanes are annoying. They make annoying noises.
But they fly.
Shut up, Josh. I can just, like, fly over all their troops and pick out the ones that I want to kill.
That sounds nice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Okay. God damn!
There we go.
Everyone needs goddamn orders.
Yeah, I know. It's
that's where I'm at.
There we go. Jesus.
Just set a lot of them to alert. Currently, anything sitting on America's border that can't shoot far is at alert status.
A samurai are taking out a helicopter? Are you fucking shitting me right now?
What? Are they, do they have, like, a grappling hook and they're grappling, hooking to your, helicopter?
I don't know, but they're somehow killing my helicopter.
They're force-sensitive, dude.
You're doing this all wrong. If you're going to invade through the heart of America, you're supposed to march to the sea, not from it. Hmm. Heart of America is right here, dude. It's Washington. And there's Boston. We can have the Boston Tea Party. Oh my gosh. This is too much fun.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying invading America a little bit too much.
This is what you've been missing out on, Terry.
Hey, Drake. Oh yeah, are you taking that city, the Akatakokoto?
Yeah, no, I was just bombarding them. I want to quickly end this because they're mounting troops on my other border and I'm not liking it.
Wow, you really got yourself a navy.
I hate when the game does things I don't want it to do. Because it just stationed troops right inside their border. Like an artillery unit.
I wish I could just get rid of this. It sucks.
Alright, Japan. We're gonna need to make peace eventually. Because... you're not gonna like the odds here.
Odds are not on our favor.
This is just horrible. I'm having to pick off each troop unit one by one because there's just so many.
Yeah, that's what war is, dude.
But I don't even... Why do they have so many troops on their continent? And the sad part is half of them are like 5 decades behind. Actually,
yeah, so
way more than
it
that.
Easy pickings.
Like a couple hundred years behind, I mean, really.
They're easy pickings for you, then.
They still have freaking... long swordsman.
I'm still working on unit needs orders.
Yeah, me too.
There we go. Now I can take over the city.
Why does... What are you doing, Aztecs? You just keep moving troops away from the same position. You just killed my artillery.
They just killed them. They sunk my battleship.
You killed my artillery. I'm gonna have to freaking bomb you from the skies! Troops, just come on, just surrender now! I'm from the future, you're from the past.
Well. Alright, Japan. Oh, there can be no peace, perhaps another day, Japan? Alright. You asked for this. I'm gonna bombard your city until you ask for peace.
There we go. There we go. I'm taking out units. I think I could definitely use one more artillery since I lost one.
Japan, you're probably regretting that decision now. I apologize for hurting your Japanese friends, Josh.
Why are you are you just going to nuke them?
No, they just don't want peace. And if they don't want peace, then I'm just steamrolling all of their units in the hopes that they give up. But if they don't give up, I can't promise anything. I didn't mean for the nuke to hit them. And now they're pissed at me. God damn it. Now I need to make peace with Montezuma.
Oh, you're actually... Oh, don't do that. Then they'll focus everything on me.
No. I can't even make peace with them either. So I'm basically going to steamroll Japan so they can't attack me behind. And then take over Texcoco.
This is just... All I keep getting now is great generals.
That's good. You can make golden ages.
I'm literally just about to spend them on golden ages because it's freaking nuts.
You do? I'm in a golden age and I'm getting 385 coin a turn.
This is just ridiculous. Although I think I am going to call one in and bring it over here, and I'm going to set up shop in a nice fortified base. I'm going to build a citadel. That's exactly what I need right now. And holy crap, are you guys moving troops?
I just keep unchecking my next turn.
I don't know why it does that for you, Drake. Is it because you're the host?
I don't know.
Okay.
How do they keep destroying my battleships?
I don't know.
Oh. Montezuma. You're fucked. They destroyed some of my fishing boats.
Oh, yeah, I see him right there, right off of Tawakapan.
I think the game's just sitting there when it thinks about the barbarians, like, where are the barbarians? Where are they? Where are they? And just sits there for like 10 minutes trying to figure out where they are. Like, oh, there are none. Jeez. It's freaking
Drake,
ridiculous.
I think you can take their boat. Their workboat, if you want.
Whoops, should use that one.
They also have like a caravel thing attacking me.
Really? One of those guys?
Yeah. I don't have any boats in the area to take care of it.
Which part of the ocean is it in?
It's over by where I first took over Germany.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not over.
All right, Japan, do you want to surrender now? You're entirely surrounded by tanks. Not looking good for you, buddy. I don't want to do this.
Okay. My turn is done.
They still don't want peace, so I guess Japan's gonna fall.
Everyone's at war with someone.
I'm trying!
I'm currently trying to go up against a whole wall of troops.
I'm trying to make peace, and they're just, you know, Say fuck you.
Say fuck you. That's French, right? Say fuck you.
Oh. You probably just offended like 5 different people there. I don't know. 5 different people from. Wait, what? People from Terry, 5 different countries. There we go.
Oh, look, Atlanta!
Barbarians.
Oh my gosh, that is awesome. That is purely awesome right there.
Why did you steal the Pentagon from America, Drake?
Ah, did I get it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a great scientist off of a person.
Fuck you too. Because I've not gotten any great scientists.
Really?
Yeah.
The comments in the stream are like the best comments on any stream we've ever had.
Are they just? I hope they're just trashing us.
You hope?
It'd be funny. I'm all about the funny. You should know that. Oh, that's not good.
Sorry about Japan.
Oh, I was going to give them a city so they could survive.
Sorry. I had to steamroll them.
It's okay. So, something amazing happened to me. A city-state gave me a giant death robot.
What?
Alright.
Yeah.
He said he'll trash talk us if he wants us to. Actually, I didn't say trash. I didn't mean to say trash. Like trash us. I can't think. What is
Washington
thinking?
Really needs to get rid of that border up there. I don't know what it is.
Drake, you can't move those troops anywhere. By the way, they can't move.
What?
Those troops can't move.
Oh, on my that I'm looking at?
Yeah. Everything beyond that is pretty much troops.
Troops? What's just troops?
Lots of troops. They're coming back at me with those freaking things again.
On the work boat.
I got more fireworks.
I play a pretty mean Civ game. It's a 5 game. I know we suck at Civ.
You really do.
I didn't figure out for the longest time that units cost money.
Yeah.
I should probably start cleaning up this new mess.
Do you even have the means to clean it up yet?
I mean, I have workers.
Those can clean it up?
Yeah.
Oh man. They keep killing my units. I know,
five
right?
5 civilizations remain.
Just one? No, 2. And then it's us.
And then it's full out war.
Yeah.
Guess what? I healed myself. Wow, I was making fun of me for realizing that units cost money.
Montezuma, we can make peace right now.
Whoops.
Oh, he actually wants peace. You know, I'm going to make a peace treaty with you so I can at least get my troops ready to attack you again.
Good guy, Drake.
Yeah. you know, I'll give you a chance to get your troops back. So I get mine back. Okay.
This is gonna...
I'll bring some more fireworks.
Oh my gosh. I'm currently just mowing down like all the troops they're sending at me.
I have fireworks here. I've just been hesitant in using them.
Yeah, you see all what happened with me. I tried to bomb one area and it bombed two.
Well.
Can your unit not need orders for one turn? I'll store a nuke in a city that's rioting right now. That's a great idea. Hopefully they don't get their hands on that.
Well, yeah, one would hope.
Okay. Their troops are slowly dwindling.
Oh, my Atlanta.
What?
Haha, it's a joke because I can see Atlanta. I could steamroll all of Washington's troops without even trying. All I would have to do is drop a nuke. Right on where his troops are. Oh, that's awesome. Since I took over Japan, I now have the Great Wall.
Oh.
Are you serious?
I mean, it's on my land. I don't know if it counts towards me or not.
No, I mean me.
What?
I had a unit that died. And I don't even know where it was.
Philadelphia demands spices.
Oh, the entire map just unlocked. I just got satellites.
Oh god. I'm being watched.
Oh, I didn't even know about this island down here, Josh.
What? Oh, really?
Motherfucker, Josh is trying to get all the land in the goddamn game.
That would be Josh's goal. Holy crap, their units are being obliterated now.
Oh, hell yeah. That'll give me a reason to use my fireworks.
Just do that. And let me see. Huh. I like the sound of that.
Sleep, god damn it. Scrub all the fallout.
I'll fight you, Josh.
Well, go. I don't know where I was going with that. I just stopped the mid-sentence.
Oh, there we go. God damn, so many troops. Jeez, there we go. Game was a bit laggy there. So many wars going on, it doesn't know what to do.
I have wheat!
God dang it, Drake.
Oh, wow, I have a lot of incense now.
Well, what's that?
I have a lot of incense.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Japan had a lot.
Jeez.
It had four?
Dang. I got all the cotton, and they have all the incense. Actually, America has some.
America has a lot of gold, so...
Yeah, I gotta work my way through this giant wall of troops. It's freaking huge.
Just that's let me know, and one well-placed nuke would wipe all of them out.
The only issue is I can't clean up nuclear waste.
Yeah, you can.
Oh,
it's a,
yeah.
It's a universal thing for all workers.
They just moved all their troops to come at me. Mother trucker.
Just let me know.
Oh, that's one that needs healed. Wash. Attack you. Oh yeah. Citadel. Fighting off all these troops. Die, archers! Die!
Really? Archers?
Yeah.
Ooh, they're pissed now.
Yeah, Terry, once I get some troops down there, I can I can technically nuke whatever city you want.
Those freaking satellites are scary.
What do you mean?
You can see everything now.
Not the troops, just the cities.
Oh.
Yeah, I can nuke whatever you want. Just tell me where to put it.
I don't think I want a nuke.
It'll help you out. And I really want to use a nuke right now because I'm upgrading my nuke technology. And then these old ones won't do as much.
Oh, my city's starving.
I'll give you incense.
What the frick, Drake?
I'll give you incense if you let me nuke your enemies for you.
But the nuclear fallout could hit me.
Not if you position it like five tiles away.
You'd have to hit Boston, which would cause you to go to war with that city-state.
What city-state?
Singapore.
Singapore.
Why would I go to war with Singapore?
Because it's on their border.
No, I wouldn't hit them. Trust me.
Just
tell me where to put it.
I would have to say the safest distance away from me would have to be Boston. Actually, would that destroy...
I can hit tile. I can hit tiles as well.
Will that destroy resources?
No.
You
rebuild the resources.
I would say can you see Boston?
Yes.
And if you're two tiles like down to the left, you know what I mean? Like diagonal.
So like the forest?
Yeah, like that forest tile right there.
Oh, all right. I'll hit that next turn.
Oh my gosh. I get to watch fireworks. I'm ready for this.
Hopefully you'll let me hit it.
Doesn't it be kind of sad? Did you say it won't, Josh?
No, it won't.
Oh my gosh.
Drake, I just did fireworks under Sydney. At City under there.
Well, it's firework day. God damn it. Go to sleep.
Go to sleep, dang it.
There we go.
Gonna be boom.
All right, boom. Time for fireworks.
Who are you blowing up?
Boom.
I'm helping Terry with Washington.
Oh, really?
Ouch, that hurt.
Yep.
Explosion.
God dang it, barbarians. You're delaying the inevitable.
No, stop moving me. Can I even see nuclear radiation?
Yeah, you should be able to.
The issue is, I don't see any, what's it gonna happen after this turn?
No, it'll happen this turn, I'm pretty sure. Just do it! Let me save first.
Pew pew, firework time, happy time.
You have...
Oh my god, that was a scary voice. Oh god!
Alright. Dirty work is done.
I need to... I know what I need to do. I need to buy some workers. That's what I need to do. Oh my god. Holy crap. There's like nothing left.
Is that a good position?
Yeah, you kind of hit everything.
That's good.
You even hit Washington a little. Holy crap. Let me see. I need to buy some workers. Oh no. Crap.
Atlanta, you better not bomb me.
Oh no, there we go. I can keep doing that. Okay. Good. The voice is Nimoy. The voice kind of scared me a little, to be honest. I didn't expect to hear someone talk to me.
Really?
Yeah.
I just wiped out 4 units without even trying at Washington's.
Gosh. So. Oh, no, 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 whoops.
Alright, Washington, you want to make peace? Oh, he said I was joking. So, okay. Okay. See where this is going.
It's okay, it's just Spock. Okay,
I have way too many units now. I think.
And I went to war with Washington.
I think after this next turn, we should call it quits because it's going on 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yep. And I said I was going to get off at 11.
When you're playing Civ, it always lasts longer.
Yeah, it does, because you're just in the moment. You just want to destroy, build, exterminate.
Destroy, build, destroy?
Yep.
A show that didn't last very long?
I thought that was a band. Wow, Drake!
Yeah.
I don't have Boston. I don't. Boston's. I can't see Boston because it's all black, but I can see all of the radiation.
Yeah. Washington. Let's see how much he's in debt now. But I can't see because I'm at war with him. Never mind.
282.
So we just cut his debt in half.
We're the debt collectors. Collecting your debt. Even though I wasn't dead a while ago.
Now that I have the satellite unlocked, this continent is very large.
Holy crap. Now he's moving more troops in.
What? Oh, he's moving in troops. Oh. He's getting ballsy.
Is he moving in archers?
He's moving in troops in my border.
Oh.
There's a chariot staring down mechanized artillery.
Drake, you don't even have to do anything. You just go, pew, gone, he's dead.
Literally, that's what I did. I just went, pew, dead. Jeremiah Washington. I'm going to
pop some tags.
I'm going to...
Terry took Washington.
Congrats, Terry's.
The question is, can the tanks hold the city?
I'm pretty sure they can.
There's a lot of troops staring me down. I'm like, I'm moving in now. I'm going, taking a risk.
Washington sent in troops to my border, and all of them are dead. So, that shows him.
I'm making progress. What does the research thing even do? Like, does it help research go faster?
Yeah.
What research thing?
Like when you go to make a city produce something.
Oh yeah, that helps. Yeah.
Because currently I'm at war and I don't want to spend any money that I don't have. So I'm just kind of setting things to do things. We're making progress. I got my next artillery unit finally. They're gonna move in after my tanks. I'm not gonna like this. If I lose the tanks, I lose the tanks. I'll just bomb the city again.
That's the spirit. All right. What after this turn goes by, save it.
All right.
So what are we going to do? As soon as all the AI is wiped out, we do full-scale war against ourselves.
I don't know. We might have to think about it.
Washington kind of said, "Screw you! I'm not going to do anything about you taking my territory."
Oh no, they use trebuchets against my modern infantry.
Sorry to God.
Okay. Save.
Hold on, Drake. I'm still getting things done. Certain things I need to do before I leave. Especially since they just captured a city. Okay, let's see what unit needs orders. God dang it. That unit is wiped out. Workers, go repair the incense eventually. Okay, I'd say I'm ready.
Alright, save game. Alright, everyone can exit.
Alright, cool.
Well guys, that's gonna be the end of the stream for today, but we're gonna stream tomorrow. If you guys wanna figure out the time, I'm going to figure it out tomorrow. If you wanna figure it out, should be on my YouTube channel with a YouTube event, whatever you wanna call it. And if you like the stream, you can subscribe and follow me, whatever service you're watching on. And I'll see you guys all in the next stream. Thanks, Austin, for showing up and for everyone else who showed up. Very appreciated. We'll see you guys all next time in the next stream. See ya.